what I'm doing is a good for the country. Just remember, pride comes just before the fall. Long live the GOP.